Good morning, tribe. It's your girl, Gimme Bad. I'm back with another video. Happy New Year's Eve. So, yes, I'm feeling like I'm tired. I look a mess. My mouth is dry. But I'm about to get in the shower because I need to wash my hair. I'm going to put a perm rod set in my hair. I kind of want to try to do, like, bangs in the front, like, to make it, like, come down like this. And this lady I was watching, she was saying, like, you could layer your hair or whatever with the perm rods without actually having to cut your hair. So that's what I'm going to do. But I look a hot mess. So let me get off this camera. And so I come back. New Year's Eve, guys. 2020 tomorrow. It's crazy. All right. So we're in... Where we at? We're in ShopRite. We came out to get some stuff. Daddy wants to make a dinner, so we're gonna do. He wants collard greens. He wants me to make potato salad, and I'm also going to. And I think he wants. Oh, I'm gonna make ribs. I rolled my hair up. He came. I went live earlier, so thank you for everybody who came on my live. What? She don't know her. Cause mommy's name is there. Other than this, but so I'm gonna make barbecue ribs, potato salad, and collard greens daddy wants. So, all right, so they don't have no collard greens in here, so we're going to Stop and Shop. They should, I don't think it's gonna open. It's not gonna open.
So whatever you think.
So now we're going to Stop and Shop because they don't have collard greens in here. And that's about it. Get some sippage. Daddy said he didn't know me, so I put my hood on. The roll is in my hair. No, I was telling you said you didn't know me. Cause I had the rollers in my hair. Door should be open. All right, we're going to Stop and Shop now. Okay, so we just come in to Stop and Shop for collard greens. So, Daddy just ran in to see if they had collard greens in here. They don't be having like that stuff in these stores where I live like that. So, and then we're just gonna go to Walmart and to the LIQ. Daddy said he don't know me because my hair is like this. But this is my little perm rod set. I got the hang of it too when I got to the middle of my head. So hopefully I'm gonna go home and sit under the dryer. I didn't get a chance to because we had to run out to the store right after I finished my head. So I'm gonna go home and sit in the dryer for like an hour and keep these in all night, and it should be dry by the morning. But my hair take forever, so that's why I'm sitting under the dryer too. My bad, I forgot I had the damn music on. But he ain't come right back out, so maybe they have him. But yeah. Everybody. I'll be back. I'm gonna go to Walmart, to the liquor store, and call it a day. Alright, yeah, so I still got these rollers in. I don't even sit under the dryer yet because I'm sitting here peeling potatoes. So, yeah. I got the ribs in the... the pressure cooker. I'm gonna finish them off on the stove or in the oven, one or the other. Daddy got the collard greens soaking in vinegar water so he can cook those. I have a pot on for my potatoes and my eggs for the potato salad. Yeah, and I think that's it. What else am I making? I'm just doing ribs and potato salad. Daddy's doing collard greens. Okay, so I took them out. It was still kind of wet, so that's why the top looked like this. But you can see it's like nice definition down here. but I took them out early because I didn't want to have rollers in my head for 2020. So I was only leaving men, and I asked my niece, I said, should I take these out for the new year? And she's like, yeah. I wasn't going to be taking no pictures or nothing. I ain't going nowhere, but I was going to leave them until tomorrow. We ain't going nowhere. But it is what it is. I done went to Walmart and everything with them in my hair. So I got my wine here. This is the front with like it's been in for like a couple days already. This is, they wasn't dry, so they're going to be frizzy. I'm going to have to do it over.
Seizure.
She
you
really
weren't.
You didn't even know
that
you had a seizure.
What it is.
What?
No.
No, exactly. So Charlotte,
my body was trembling with that.
You ain't had no seizure. You don't know if you have a seizure. It's like you black out. Exactly. You don't remember.
I had seizures before. Stop it.
Well, my whole body was going like this.
He was acting like a crack.
My body was like this.
Just a little bit of the food. Potato salad, collard greens, and red. So I only got a little bit and I can't even finish it.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.